Oh my god. I have to decide on a main color first. What's gonna be my main color? I like red. Okay, no, that gets banned on YouTube. I actually like red, yep. Red is cool. Sephiroth! Alrighty, now we're starting the Smash Ultimate Viewer Battles, and I'm playing Sephiroth today only. Alright, have fun and good luck, and of course we have a Sephiroth today. I mean, hey. The question though is, could I potentially shield break after that? Yep, I can. Nice. Oh shit, met the eye as well. Okay, never mind, they were so strong. Perfectly timed. Oh, good. Oh my god, this range. That's just way too much. I mean, you can cover so much even when you're going like back to the stage like that. That's insane. Also, the wing is not really... It is good that he has it, but it is not like game-breaking, you know? Like other mechanics. Nice. What's Cloud's weakness? Sephiroth and Aerith. Oh, there was a lot of damage. Oh my god, what a zero to death, that was good. What? You're just going for that? Yo, I want Sephiroth's real voice, not his Japanese. Isn't that his real voice, Japanese voice? Hold up a second. Why don't nerf the broken stuff, but make his bad things better like they did with Ike? There's not so much broken stuff. Hey, I don't want to get demonetized on YouTube. Rip YouTube. Oh no, he's hot! Oh yes. Oh my god, there we go. That's what I wanted. Oh my god. The moment when you realize that we live in a world where we can see Sephiroth fighting Minecraft Steve, Joker, and Sans. That's a good timeline, though. Oh. Ouch. What if Cillian had no pants, though? Hey, 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 wait. That's illegal. And I need an OnlyFans for that. Oh my god, that killed so early. Ha! Ha! That serves you right, man. Oh, what? Okay, he's making mad fun. Oh my god. He's such a cool character. Oh my god! Oh my god! That was because I went to the left side. It doesn't matter where you hit your opponent with side B. The matter is where you are. If your opponent is to the right of you, he will get launched right. If he's to the left of you, he will get launched left. So always in the direction further away from Sephiroth. In this case, I crossed Connie up, so it's at that moment it's stage spiked. That's how the move works. Help! Excuse me? That shouldn't go away immediately. Wait. Oh, you can change it meanwhile. Oh, that's good to know. What? That was good. Oh, good. That actually hits below the ledge. That is good. Oh, I was too slow. Oh, never mind. Got it. Okay, maybe comeback time. Ugh. Nice, good job. Almost comeback time. Nice. Good chuckle. Ah, oh, that would have been cool. Oh, that was close. No, I'm dead. Oh shit! That cost me the match. Actually, that was good. Well, time to unsub washed up streamer. I'm completely washed up. You can't hang on the ledge, that will hurt you. Who said you can die? Oh shit, I die. Oh my god! What? Oh god. Double air rift dive. You healed yourself to death? Okay, that doesn't work out. Oh, good catch though. God. Yep, like that. That's why the up air is so good. You know that the up air isn't the tool. So you wanna air dodge, and just like that I got a fair because of that and took the stock. That's why up air is so good. It just has such a huge range, you have to respect it. Oh, that doesn't work? Oh, too late. Nice, got him. Nice, got the stock, but he also got mine. Yeah, the thing is, I don't want to play Wi-Fi if it's like stuttering so much. Like, there's no point in playing when it's stuttering. Because my moves just don't come out, so if my moves don't come out, then there is no point in playing. I play with McDonald's Wi-Fi. I know, Sleepy, I know that you're playing with a potato. Wired Wi-Fi? That's illegal. Nice chase. If 8 Sephiroths did the Giga Flame at the same time, do you think it would crash the Switch? Yeah, probably. Definitely it will crash the Switch. It will explode the Switch. Oh my god! Ooh! Oh, I got him! What? It could? Oh, that was enough. Oh, nice. So thank you all for watching and I'll see you all next time. Have a good one. Bye bye.